Welcome to my new video, and in this video we will be talking about the oceans. So, what are the oceans? The largest areas of seawater are called oceans. The smaller ones are called seas. Oceans cover more than 2/3 of Earth's surface. In this vast underwater world, many sea creatures live together, often hidden beneath the waves. 71% of Earth is water. So, from space, Earth looks blue because water covers so much of its surface. There are 5 oceans around the world, that are the Arctic Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and at last, the Southern Ocean. Ocean zones. The ocean can be classified in many various bases, but mainly it is classified in the basis of depth of the water into first the sunlit zone or the epipelagic zone. A blue arrow pointing on the top of the area of this picture indicates sea creatures living in the sunlit zone. Sunlight reaches down to about 200 meters or 660 feet deep. Most sea creatures live in sunlit water. Sunlight reaches through shallow seas and upper waters of the open ocean. Schools of fish such as silver snapper swim in the sunlit zone. Other fishes like lionfish, manta rays, the ribbon eels, and the porcupine fishes live here. The second zone is the twilight zone or the mesopelagic zone. A blue arrow pointing to the middle area of this picture indicates sea creatures living in the twilight zone. Light becomes dim below 200 meters or 660 feet. The twilight zone reaches from here down to about 1000 meters or 3300 feet deep. There are many strange but wonderful creatures like the octopuses and the squids, which mostly live in this zone. The third zone is called the midnight zone or the bathypelagic zone. A blue arrow pointing to the lowest area of this picture indicates sea creatures living in the midnight zone. No sunlight reaches below 1000 meters or 3300 feet. So, the midnight zone is pitch black and extremely cold. The deepest parts of the ocean may be more than 4000 meters or 13200 feet deep. This far down is known as the abyss or the abyssopelagic zone. There are also trenches or the hadalpelagic zone, where the ocean is deeper than 6000 meters or 19800 feet. Example, Mariana Trench, the deepest place on Earth. There are many deadly or dangerous fishes that live in this zone, like the fangtooths and the viper fish. The seabed. It is the ground under the sea, also known as the ocean floor. Many different creatures like the sponges and the starfishes live on the seabed. Few interesting facts about the oceans. Coral reefs. What are the coral reefs? Coral reefs grow in tropical oceans where sea temperature is never below 20 degrees Celsius or 68 degrees Fahrenheit. They grow shallower than 150 meters or 490 feet because they need sunlight. Coral is built by tiny animals called polyps. Each builds a chalky cup-shaped shelter to protect its soft body. The reef spreads as young polyps build new shelters on old ones. Different corals form a variety of amazing shapes and colors. Some of the different corals are displayed on the screen. Coral reefs are full of beautiful and bizarre creatures like the hermit crabs and the moray eels and many more wonderful creatures. The icy oceans. What are the icy oceans? The seas around the north and south poles are partly frozen. Animals that live here have a thick layer of fat called blubber. This helps them to keep warm. Some of the examples of animals in this icy oceans are: first, the seals. Second, the walruses. And third, the polar bears. There are also many other animals that live in these icy waters. The kingdom of kelp. Kelp is a type of giant seaweed and the largest of all ocean plants. It is hidden under the waves. Kelp forests provide food and shelter for all the creatures living there. A towering kelp provides homes or shelters for sea creatures at every level. Many different creatures like the sea otter and the sea lion live here. Exploring underwater. Oceans have yet to be fully explored. They still have secrets to reveal. Scuba refers to self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. Allows divers to breathe underwater and helps to explore the oceans. Even diving machines like submersibles are used to explore the deep part of the ocean. It can go up to 19,800 feet. Importance of oceans. The ocean produces over half of the world's oxygen and absorbs 50 times more carbon dioxide than our atmosphere. So we should protect the oceans and the creatures living in them. With this, I would like to conclude my video with some amazing ocean facts. Thank you and stay tuned for more of my videos. Please like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon.